Well, hello everybody, and we are back indeed.
World of Final Fantasy.
That was really good timing in my opinion. I think we are slowly getting the hang of it. Okay, so while we were gone, maybe I was never gone, who knows. Well, but while we were gone, I decided to head down to the train graveyard and clear out the rest of the what was that called again? What's that called again? Oh yeah, the Murkriffs. And what do you know, when I cleared them out, all of a sudden a new one popped up, and this creature came. This nightmare. He came out and well, I killed him one hit, and I had no Libra, didn't know how to capture him anyway. But he gave me a memento, so I guess I was still fine with that. And as for now, we changed our lineups. No longer have. I would say that Ramil has served her purpose. The Quattro Queen has served her purpose after perfecting a Mirage board. And I've decided to move on to a more defensive lineup for Rain. I gave her the Carbuncle and the Sylph, so she'll be healing and reflecting and increasing defense and shit like that. And as for Lan, is going to produce lots of lightning. I guess that's how you say it. So the good thing about this lightning setup with Zept and Ramil, and with Zept actually having learnt Thundergar, is that we have a free Thunder Jar. I'm not going to see what happens. Actually, you know what? Let's just see what happens. I don't think... Oh, why do I have a Water Gar? I don't want a Water Gar. I want a Holy. Oh, that was a mistake. Okay, if I have... So what if I have three Thunder Jars? Oh my... Okay. I'm going to keep three Thunder Jars, man. Thunder Gars is a fucking Ultima. Why would you want to leave that alone? Come on. There, Thunder Jar. Okay. I'm gonna stick to this. And the Holy as well. Oh wait. Or was it because of the Holy? I don't know. Hang on a moment. Okay, so if I take the Thunder Jar out and I just remove it. Will I have a Holy or will I just have a Thunder Jar? Oh no, we still have an Ultima, so... Oh my... The Holy plus Thunder or something becomes Ultima? Is that what I think it is? I'm not too sure. Oh man, this makes no sense. But we have an Ultima, that's wonderful! Okay, if I could get another Siphon Mirage Jewel, I would totally do it, but since I don't, let's find something else. Okay, let's do a quick test one more time. I'm pretty sure you can't get a Regen Gar, but I'm still gonna try anyway. Yep, you can't get a Regen Gar, so... okay. Oops. I'm just gonna unregen and find something better. Maybe a Water Gar, maybe something that's cheap. Maybe something that's like a slow. Or something that's like a slow, maybe. Or a Banish or Confuse or something that adds to my team's ability. I can resist something. Like Sleep Now. And suddenly, oh, this entire team can't sleep. Which is wonderful. Look at that. Absorbing two layer. Oh my god, 175 on that. Okay, I think that's alright. Let's just try. And then we can move on. Oh wait, before that. I realized something. Oh, come on, really? I thought that was considered as fighting red captains. Oh, whoa, no, they were just red caps, not red captains. Okay. So let's clear up the rest. We have no one's tools. And we have a bridge's woes. Oh, this one is like at the start of the game, so I'll probably leave this at it for the end or something. It's like DLC, so let's just use this. So Vivi learns that Mirages have appeared in the training grounds and declared that they will be destroying the Black Mages. The Black Mages have already begun to deactivate, and so Vivi and his fellows head to face this existential threat and forge their own destiny. I wonder who. I think at this rate Vivi can transform to something else. That voice acting was so forced.
クロマ兵たちが急に止まっちゃったってどういうことなの? 朝まで一緒に訓練してたのに 訓練場に? 僕たちを排除するミラージが現れたって? もしかしてとうとう ねえ、前に話したことあるよね。僕たちがこの世界にいるのはなんでだろうって。僕たちの記憶があるのはあの二人、レーンとランに出会った瞬間から。きっと僕たちはあの二人に会うためにこの世界に来て、目的を果たしたら消される運命だったのかもしれない。
I don't understand miming.
今の僕たちはもう昔とは違う。僕たちでそいつを追い返そう。
用済みのゴーレムは排除する。君が黒魔兵を狙うミラージュ?
What is that?
どうしてなの?
It doesn't even look threatening at all. お前たち道具は用が済んだら排除するのだ。やっぱり話し合いは無理みたいだね。みんな、行くよ! What is that?
ビビは道具なんかじゃないって。私たちからもゴーレムにガツンと言うわよ。ああ、ビビも仲間だからな。
Not sure yet. Golem head unimprisonable, weak to. Oh my goodness, I am going to get wrecked by that shit. Where is it when I can use it? Ultima! You trying to sleep me really? Oh hoo! I probably should use Shining Ruby first, but I guess it doesn't really matter. Holy shit, the damage is high! Sleep yourself, bitch! Of course it doesn't work. That's ridiculously high. Oh my goodness. That's why you don't just cast reflect like that. Anyway, I'm going to first balance her up. And then she can heal up herself. I'm just going to fan first. Okay, we get that one. Defend a bit longer. Two Ultimas will save the day. I'm pretty sure, but of course if we still have our reflective shield, we can't do anything. So Ah, I made a mistake over there, but that's alright, that's alright. Okay, time to Ultima. Best skill ever. And we win. Alright, now come on guys, Libra. I can take Libra up now. Those golems are strong.
でも僕たちは自分の意志であいつをやっつけたんだ。だから道具なんかじゃない。そうだよね。エドガーがあの時言った言葉、やっとわかった気がする。僕たちはこの世界で生きるためにここにいるって。成長したな。
ビビ。
よし、みんな戻ろう。 今の僕たちにはフィガロを守るっていう大事な使命があるんだから。 この世界で生きるためにここにいる。 うん。
Awesome! Okay, so what is this so special golem that we just got? Golem head memento? What? Okay. I'm gonna assess the prism case for now. I wanna see what it is. I'm not gonna throw it without away though. Just gonna take a look at this. Mysterious golem. Where is it? Yeah, hi. Is he only for mini golem? Water golem? Seems like it. Take a look. I guess it's only for this brand of golems here. Yep, the solo golems. If there's a case, do they have a case for themselves? That doesn't really matter though. Okay, so we have a Carbuncle. Not say Carbuncle, but at least we have a Libra, so we can go for that one. And next one, we gotta teach him some bravery. We'll start to be a buff king, or the buff lord. Okay, let's move on. Save first. And now we're gonna start the main story, finally. And I can't wait. We're gonna get Odin, we're gonna get Diablos, we're gonna get what's that again? Let me see again, one more time. Okay, this is Bahamut. This is Diablos. This is Leviathan. This is Odin. Alright, let's go and start off with Bahamut. Hi, Bahamut. He acts like some Sentai robot dragons.
この
悪魔のしもべと？
しもべ？
ごめん、それって多分ランとレンのことだよ。
なるほど、あのガキだ。
は？ランとレンが大群の悪魔なの？
見つかりたち、特にセグリはですが、赤の予言を作るときにやった脚色なんだと思うけど。でも青の予言でも最初から悪魔のことが書かれているから、もしかしてお二人それを読んでたの？
まあ、レンなら読んでたかもしれない。
そうだけど、むしろランが面白かったのかもしれない。
伝説のイメージがどんどん忘れてきた。
ああ、 that's too bad。
何にしてもあの二人が大群の悪魔なんて呼ばれたのは、結局あなたたちが調子に乗って好き勝手に暴れてたからじゃない。
そんなことより見つかりどもだ。長いこと封じられたのは仕方がないとはいえ、
I knew it。
この世界の王となっておるなど我慢ならん。奴らはどこにいるのだ。
I knew it。
それを聞きに来たの？でも奴のそばに100年近くいたからわかるけど、ディアバビロー、あなたじゃブレンディレスの足元にも及ばない。
ディアバビロー、
なんだと。
X9 ナイツ、聞いたことあるよね？
外世界の神、我ら源氏、そして人間の結合体。
外世界の神？幻獣？何なのそれ？青の予言の原書に少し書かれているの。抜粋するとこんな感じ。無の中に光と闇が生まれ、光は幻の獣を生み、闇は魔のものと、その間の人を生んだ。世界を包む、さらに外の世界も、侵略と破壊のみを糧とする神あり、その神、無と有の両を持つ意思通じぬ神。ある世界でできたほころびは、幻の獣を人の身に封じる術をもたらした。しかしそれは外世界の神とも通じる。
おい FF8、 What do you guys do？
その外世界の神が見つかりたちだ。
Confining within your bodies, that's like GFs.
そもそもこの予言が語る意味や彼らの本質は一切伝えられていないから、だからあまりにも不確かなこれら序の部分は現象のみに残され、直系にだけ受け継がれたの。
じゃああなたってその、
うん、一応初代召喚師の直系、そして最後の大人の召喚師ってことかな。でもあなたたちにも召喚の技術は伝わってたみたいだから少し安心した。
なら貴様はブレンディレスは X9 ナイツだと言いたいのか？
予想is been one。
そうよ、彼は原初の神話に書かれている次元を超えた存在、ある意味神と呼んでいいのかもしれない。あなたの知っているブレンディレスとは全く別物よ。今のあなたじゃ触れることすらできないわ。
認められぬ。そのようなこと
は。なよな。First stage of grief。
どのようになっているかなど関係ない。我こそが真のバハムト。ディアバビロ。
Can't even call his name right。
もうすぐ切れるのは相変わらず。
ちょっと急に。
Why are we fighting? Because you just want to, you just have to let the fight happen.
これは。
うわあ、伝説の悪魔って俺らのことだったんだ。
まあ私は薄々気づいてたけど。
Oh my god, you hurt. Oh my god, you hurt. なくなってきた
よ。でもなんかアウィン姉さんの言うには、うちらの悪行の大半はこいつらが作った。
The normal HP is, but we still have to finish him off. There's no way in the hell am I going to.
Oh
ざけんな。やっぴーだし。Yeah, he will hurt. I'm running an underpowered team. Ouch! I defend first. Cannot take this. I cannot take the pain. Ouch! That fucking hurts. Okay, no lagging now. Oh my god, no. Where's the mega potion? Protect myself. I know what that means. It means mega flare. It's gonna take 5 fucking turns to charge that shit. Okay, let me just check. Because I... Okay. Okay, I'm just going to full defense first. Okay. I'm gonna watch this mega flare, and after that we attack him. We will on him. Hang on, does he have any other weaknesses? Nope, just holy. Okay, we have holy. Mega flare! After that, I just... Where is it? Block off that mega flare. Heal up. Oh, we didn't take that much damage. That's alright. And what does Ruby, what does my buff skill do anyway? Increases magic and, oh, okay. Holy shit. Ouch. Ouch. Oh my fucking god, I can't find Kiraga. I'm not going to even attack if he does this all the fucking time! But technically I could... okay, first I gotta defend. Okay, time to balance. Shall you again? I don't know, man. I'm lost. Oh my god, that is damage. That is a lot of damage. Not again. Come on, I haven't even done anything yet. Why do this to me? Alright, it's time to attack. So much HP. Let's start defend first. Another charge up. Okay, I stand for you. I need to cure this stack. And for some reason, my entire setup is screwed for... And I don't understand why. I guess... Oh, the holy! Found it! I knew I had it somewhere. Wow, that hurts! Holy, 5000. Okay, that's good. Okay, got the Kiraga now. Yo, Raga. Holy shit, man. That's the hell. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm just gonna attack one of us. Kill that. Okay. Can you kill that stack? Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have you do that again. Then I can use Mega Phoenix. This fucker hurts like hell, man. Okay, first let's heal up. Okay, do we have our defenses up anyway? Oh, it's gone, huh? Okay, just. Wait, let me just hold you. Okay, do this again. Okay. My defend. Shining Ruby, attack. We can kill him after maybe a century or something. Look at that. The amount of damage I'm doing to him. Okay, let him use his Mega Flare, you fucker. Alright, that's cool. Then it's gonna do touchdown at least. We are kinda safe. Alright, holy! Touchdown again, that shit hurts. I would love to be able to dodge it, but I don't have the right setup for this. There is crap. I keep forgetting Kira guys all the way up there. Oh come on, stop that! Okay, siphon I will do. Okay, do we still have our... Okay, we still have our defensive setup. We are going to siphon him a little bit more. Then... what's the button? Oh fucking hell, it's here. Attack him first. Okay, gonna cast our Protects. And I will still holy him first since we can. Okay, no choice. Defend properly. Alright. I'm on. This Mega Flare doesn't hurt if I defend properly. It's a physical monster. That's the reason why he's giving me so much problems. Okay, I'm gonna cast haste on myself first. Touchdown! No. Oh fuck. Fucking hell, that hurts. Spam touchdown like that, I'm gonna die. The entire team is gonna die. I'm just going to let him touchdown. Yep, according to plan. Oh my god, why is he faster? Okay, sure, no problem. I'm going to just Phoenix down. I'm gonna defend. Okay, good. Let's do what I need to do again. Okay, as for you, Shining Ruby. One more time defend. Holy. Every time I defend all the way. Okay, I'm just going to use that now. Invasion to all. Can't keep playing around like this, man. Or else we'll die. We'll die very badly. I'm like 100% concentration mode right now. Even I don't know if that fucking Mega Flare is a magical attack or a physical attack. His touchdown is more scary than his touchdown is even scarier, to be honest. And look at that, Bahamut turned into a frog. That's nice. Thank you. Holy shit, that didn't do much damage at all. I'm gonna try doing this. Okay. This. Defend. Oh no, not a touchdown. This is a bad setup, to be honest. But it's definitely beatable, and I'm going to make sure I beat him. Okay. Defend first. Okay, great. Now it's time to attack him. Holy space. Protect. Fenya. Protect the other one. Defend here. I don't have anything for him, if not attack. Defend. Wait. Do I need to pump up? Yeah, I do actually. Okay, I'll do this after he's done. Shining Ruby. Holy shit. Come on, man, we can win this, we can win this! Shining Ruby! Kuraga! And we gotta defend now! Okay, we're doing better now, we're doing better now! Just defend. Just defend when you need to. Oh, I keep doing this. I don't like it. Really, just keep healing up and we'll be good. We'll be fine if you keep defending, healing up and this. You get the pattern of the okay, you first. Holy. I do not dare. Alright, you decide to do that, huh? Then I shall do what I do best. Attack him. 3. Okay, that's the last one. Defend. I probably can tank another one, but I'm not gonna risk it. See, we are on good pace here. If we just use butt 3 more times, we should win this easily. Okay, he's not susceptible to anything else, so that's the only thing you can do now. Okay, now we got the control. Okay, it's time to defend again. Alright, she can Kiora herself, so that's a good thing. Rest my Kiora on self. And then you holy. Fucking thing hurts like hell though. Okay. Are we ready? Nope. Defend. Kiora on myself. Defend. It does make it easier for me if all it does is attack. Oh great! This means one thing. Attack! That's just one thing. I've siphon. I probably gain more from that. Okay, we are back to full now. Defend. Okay. How much health does this heal? I have no idea. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna haste. Okay, gotta defend. Holy! Defend. Okay, it's time we do this. Now defend again. Lots of touchdowns here. Okay, let me Kiora myself and then send the holy down. It should work soon. Okay, good. Can do this now. Now just defend. Holy him. Same. Defend. I could be arguably faster just by doing this. Is that the last one? One? Two. Okay. One. Okay, defend first. Oh shit, yeah, it was on defense. Shit! Doesn't matter. Come on, do it! Do it, Barbot! I'm not scared of your shit! dealing quite a bit of damage though. Something tells me the damage I'm getting is more and more. Just a little bit more, guys. Hang on. Just hang on. Not going to rush it out because you never know what might happen. But this is the time. It's not. Holy shit. Holy shit. That hurts. Am I done? No. So apparently permanent stack increases work for like forever because they're permanent. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying now, but can probably cast a protect and shit and get away with it now. Bahamut's tired. We can win him. And we got him. Alright. It's a very long fight for 75,000 EXP. Oh man. What if I feel what will happen?
なかったはずだ。多分俺らもう前より強くなってるぜ。今って2周目みたいなもんだし。ねえ、ティアバビロ。私らあのブレンディレスと戦うよ。一緒に行けば一石二鳥じゃない。負けた者に選択肢などなかろう。好きにしろ。
We have Bahamut, yeah!
Watashitachi ga katta no? Akuma no shimobe ni? Huh? Oh... Naruhodo! Ran to Ren ga mata shimobe ni shita mitai! Eh? Ran to Ren ga? Dou yatte?
Wakannai. Node, kondo 2人 ni kiite mimashou.
Alright, we have a Bahamut, one of the Blade 7, self-proclaimed king of pretty much whatever he feels like. Has a bit of an anger management problem, but so be sure to take a few steps back with his when his temper mega flares. Alright, like this guy. Holy crap man, look at that! I don't mind. Entry 7. That was a tough battle. I made it tough for myself to be honest, but that was worth it. Okay, let me see. What else? Whether Seraphia has anything special for us? Nope, she doesn't. Well, then we shall move on. Holy shit, wait, what? Did I just see something different? Oh, of course not. I thought I could get more armor gems, but that's alright. Anyway, before we go back in. I made a mistake in this whole setup here. I don't know why. Oh, Lan has his own siphon. I see. I don't need this Libra anymore. What you can do, however, is go a little bit faster, I guess. I don't know how much it's going to help, but I'm just going to try. No harm after all. Okay, anyway, let's take a look at Mr. Bahamut. Skills. So all the skills is Flamiron Jewel. Wow. I am going to make sure that he gets trained up. Okay, meanwhile, no, I don't want him. Got a buffed up. We gotta buff up some of our guys as well. Aeramule. Agility is important. Zap. Oh, Zap gonna hit down through the Ramu route as well. Kabangle, come on. Alright. Has some bravery, I guess. And we're done. Okay, let's move on. Okay, so let's read this. Bahamut is furious, just furious. Right, of course. I knew he would be angry about that. Alright, let's get Diablos. I forgot what you need to get into the encounter. なかなか面白い反応だ。で、お前から見て悪魔です。悪魔です。私は何に見える？率直に言えば、やはり悪魔ですかね。おお、そうなのか。ええ、そもそもあなたは100年前から悪魔のしもべと呼ばれています。ディアボロス。That's a bad you guy。しもべ？なるほど。
あいつらが悪魔と言われたのか。ん？あら、私自身のことではないではないか。つまらん。この世界の混乱に乗じて何をするつもりですか？決まっているだろう。悪魔のしもべのすることは一つ。さらなる混乱だ。ならミラージュ使いの彼らに代わって余興くらいにはなると。
No!
You can't
fight
Diablos!
What is
this?
Oh my god, what the fuck did I just do? Oh fuck, I did the wrong thing! Oh god damn it, I gotta dispel myself. No, wrong one! Okay. Yeah, I made a huge mistake here. Oh, I guess that's a good thing, I can fight him, I guess. Okay, let's just try going with this for a while. Most likely Holy will do the job. Alright, Holy will do the job. But if I decide to use Shiny Ruby, what will happen to me? Oh, we still have it! Oh, that's really good! Okay, so Diablos has 30,000 EXP. That is easy! Oh my god, that's so easy compared to Bahamut. Why is it so fucked up? Oh well. Let's keep it going, I guess. It's not taking any damage from that. Mangoin, I'm waiting for him to use I am waiting for him to use Gravija. When Gravija comes, that will be we lost the protection. Okay, where's my Asuna? Oh no, it's okay, I'll just use regen on big stack R. Now I'll defend. It served me surprisingly well, so I guess why not, right? Okay, one more time. Ruby Light. I potion myself. Is there casting protection here? Damn it. It's taking forever. Hey, Shining Ruby, one more time. Okay, Thunder, start attacking him. And now I can't stop that from happening, huh? I guess that's a good and bad to everything. I gotta pay attention because we do need to make sure the reflex stays up. At least that's the only thing that we have to worry about, right? That bypasses reflect. Are you fucking serious? That fucking bypasses reflect. Okay, what can I do then? Oh my god, what can I do? Oh well, what the hell's the point then? Is poison still up? I mean, is our reflex still up? No, it's no longer up. Ah, you know what? Let's just fight normally. Cast dark like that, huh? Well, I just do what I do best, defend. And then after that, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh no, it's here. Of course it's here. Holy. Now he spams dark, huh? I suppose it's much easier to manage when he doesn't have the fucking dark to worry about. Nightmare again. Well, I guess I'll be here to attack him. Ruby Light! Don't nightmare anymore! Oh my god, I hate you. Okay, let me see. Ruby, nope. Oh, stop that. Stop that! I've been thinking very hard how I should play this. Don't do this to me. I don't care if you sleep now. You will just pick up next turn anyway. I'll just holy. Okay, I need an antidote to be honest. I'll just do this. I'll win sooner or later. Stop then. It's getting irritating as well. Okay, I use still. Fucking irritating shit, man. Then. Holy. I just wanna see where my reflect is gone. I can't tell from here. Okay. Oh, you're left with no health! Well, I can go for it then. This is a much easier 75,000 EXP. Just flew away like some Sentai character. What?
Sherku.
Nisan.
Ah, so da yo. Zutto
sarashite. Random NPC, Nisan.
Watashi wa
atarimae da. Ano hi, creator ni natta omae ga cathedral kara nige dashita to kiite, are kara zutto.
So datta no? Datte兄さんは私より優秀だったから、母さんや父さんから期待されてたから、クリエイターになって。それからどうしたんだい？兄さんがカテドラルに行ってから、家の中はギスギスして、兄さん連絡つかないから、母さんは心配しすぎて、父さんは。
火事になって、二人とも。だから私はもうカテドラルに行くことしか考えられなくて。お前が母さんや父さんを殺したのか？違う。だってそうだろ。お前が迷惑をかけたから、お前がしっかりしなかったから、だから毎日叱られて、だから。
火をつけたんだろ。違う。私はそんなこと。したんだ。私が火を。ああ。だから母さんと父さんに代わって、お前を罰しに来たんだ。兄さんが母さんと父さんの代わりに。だから死ね。
What again?
Oh, fuck me.
Oh my god, I have to hold on now, Oh, Tima! Fuck, are you serious? Oh, okay, can I get ya? I didn't see the rest of the text because I was too busy fighting off my enemies. Are you still the same Diablos though? Okay, you are. Now it's time for me to get serious, right? Bart! It's all yours, Bart.
Oh,
10, huh? Oh man. It's a pain in the ass to know that that's happening all the fucking time. Okay, you know what? Fuck you, I'm just going to use this first. Currently always on the defensive, we gotta get it back up until we can reach that equilibrium. The pattern. Oh my goodness. Okay, hang on a moment. Hang on, you just hang on right there. Okay. Kira. And then I have the license to regen you now. Fuck me. This shit hurts like hell. Ah, fucking hell. Just a moment. I just need one moment of peace, to be honest. If I'm not fast enough, I will... Whoa. Shit. Okay, just defend first. We'll do, he will wake her up soon. And then we can... And then we can cure Aga, finally. Cast shell now. You gotta make the damage more bearable if you have to. Okay, just defend, just defend. Okay, finally, Ruby Light. That's not a problem there. Now we can do what we need to do, which is pretty much kick his ass. And then we can finally do this one more time. Oh, that's Gravija. That is Gravija. And we are going to lose a set amount of HP. And see this animation. I think it'll be fine though. Now, of course, he does that, then I have nothing to say, but. I have no issues with that, to be honest. You know what? No, I'll antidote you first. And then I'll. Do this. Am I still reflected? Yes, I am. Okay. Potion? I'm gonna put in the high potion. Oh, what the fuck? That was a critical, wasn't it? Not enough antidotes now. That double critical, what the fuck was that? Okay, no longer reflect. She's gonna sleep, I don't really care about her now. Okay, but I do have to cast shell now that we are back up. A shell on myself as well. Haste on both of us. Haste on Rain. Okay, you can start to prepare for the reflect. Attack. Ah, fuck. Ruby Light, no! It sleeps every single time. Ruby Light first, that's more important. Yeah, I didn't notice that, but that's okay. His defense first. Oh my fucking god. Why is your defense so low? Come on. Do something about it. Huh. That's a pain. Gravija, not a worry. You know what? No, I'll just defend. I'll just defend. Fucking hell. Cast Nightmare like it's free. Cast Nightmare like it's free. I'll just defend all the way, of course. Until I run out of Reflect. I'm still waiting for that to happen. Okay, how much do we have actually? Oh, okay, we are down. We're out of reflect. Okay, time to cure myself first. Defend. Now, Ruby Light one more time. Holy. Oh, pain, yes. Zero, huh? Okay. Light him, light him, light him. Fuck, defenses now. Oh wait, we're out of it already? Oh, it's really really fast. Okay. Holy Ruby Light, come on! Ah, damn, he's faster than me. High potion. I can't let it happen. Too many times. Fucking irritating bastard. Come on. Aren't you gonna die yet? Oh, you aren't, huh? Okay, let me defend first. Oh, fuck! Okay, we are still on reflect. That's good, that's good. Cause I need to charge up. Don't sleep, don't rest, damn it! Okay. Just a little bit left. Okay, do I still have reflect on? Okay, no more reflect. Opens up Kiraga! Oh wait, we win. Please don't make me have to fight him one more time. Tell. Why is this lesser? Fucking hell! It was harder than the previous fight, why is it lesser?
そ、また負けたか。まあいい、昔のように好きにするがいい。
まあその昔はあんまし覚えてないんだけど、ある程度は好きにさせてあげるから。ある程度はね。
うん、なんかスピーフ。Diablos now! Aha! On the Plate 7, through the power of fantasy, can take you to take your mind on truly frightful flights. His greatest shame, the name on his left wing is spelled wrong. Points to you if you already spotted it. Ultimate Terror, Nightmare. Nightmare touch, nightmarish lore. Left wing? I don't know, man. I would love to take him with me, but... Ooh! What am I supposed to... Oh! Oh, Hyperion! Hyperion can be maxed out now. Wanna do it, but... You know what? No, I'll hold on to you. I'll leave it with you to Seraphie for a while. I'll max out Mr. Hyperion and then we can, let me see, probably do one more battle or something if it was not too hard, and probably call it a day or something along those lines. But ta-da! He doesn't need dark resistance. No, no, no. When you have somebody like this, you go strength plus plus plus. I said strength plus plus plus. 349 strength. Oh man, that is insane. Okay, now let's 100% that board. Mr. Chocobo is all about speed. But it's also all about power. Yet, with great power comes great responsibility. One more level! Oh man, that's a pity. Oh well. I don't care. Longer Chocobo? Bye bye. Actually, I should start to think about the XLs as well, because they have skills of their own which I can make use of. I mean, okay, not this one, but the independent ones, since they have their own Mirror Jewels as well, which I want to get. So where are you, Bahamut? There you are. I mean, sorry, Diablos. Diablos, come on, man. What do you have for Mirror Jewel? Resist sleep. That's disappointing. Oh well, I'm just training up myself as well. Okay, meanwhile, Mr. Bahamut, your level is still too low to fight anybody, but it's okay. Let's pump your skills first. Ah, you know what, never mind. I'll do that outside of recording. Right now, let's not waste any time and move on to the next battle. We have a very, 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 kinda weakish lineup, weakish team here, but you know, we are managing, so we are alright. Okay, so... The next one we're fighting is Leviathan. Alright, I have somebody who has a Diablo's Memento. I mean, I can change it to Diablo's Eye. Shall do that first. A very, very quick one. Ah, don't stop using Ifrita as the bait here. Where are you, the stupid bat? It's one of you. I mean, it's not real bad. There you are. Imp. Let me become Diablos. And now you can become Diablos, which is an XL as well. Sure, he learns Gravity Jar, huh? Nightmare, Ultimate Terror! Wow, 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 what the hell is that? That Ultimate Terror, oh my god, I like that guy. But, otherwise nothing else. We'll just go with this team. Unless, Princess Goblin, can I perfect you right now? Nope, not yet. Still a bit more, maybe about level 55, level 56. Okay, one more battle. And this is Odin. Odin is definitely light, not dark type. I'm not going to care about him for now. Let's go, Leviathan. What is that sound? Yeah, how they survived the waterfall, they just did. Because they have the main character, the plot armor.
あやつが先祖の仇で探しておると。あ、曽祖父と滅ぼされたこいつの一族の仇だ。うん。よかろう。やつを呼んでやろう。
That was so easy. He's like, oh, let's call my friend to get killed by some people.
アダマンの坊や、わらわは久方ぶりの海を満喫しておる。それを邪魔してまで何用じゃ。用があるのは俺たちだ。 リバヤさん。なんじゃこのチンチクリンは。誰がチンチクリンだ。亡きソウソフタイクーンの仇。そしてシルドラ族の仇。このファリスとシルドラが取らせてもらう。モグも助っ人クポ。タイクーンとシルドラじゃと。おお。二人とも
生きておったのじゃな。待て、今カタキと申したのか。
そうだ、まさか調べくれる気か。曽祖父タイクーンはシルドラ族を守るためにお前と戦い、
I get this feeling that she got the facts wrong somewhere。
俺たちは代々その仇を取ると先祖に誓ってきた。俺の代でお前が現れたのは強行だ。俺がこの因縁に幕を閉じてやる。
小娘が、お前のような小娘がわらわを倒すというのか。百年、千年早いぞ。
And then, oh.
ここはどこじゃ。
無限世界、時と夢の狭間って聞いたけど、私もよく分かってないのよね。
簡単に言えば、戦闘だけ俺らが相手だって感じ。
はて、おお、お主ら久方ぶりではないか。
久方ぶりってやっぱ私ら知り合いか。
それよりファリスのヒージーさんやシルドラの一族の仇って何したの。
そうそうで、来て、
無理。さて、実はわらわもよくわからん。ビスマルクらがキャツの祖父とやらを襲っていた時、気まぐれに手を貸してやったことがあるんじゃが、あのあと他の何かにやられたのかして死んでしもたんじゃろうって。
じゃあそれってファリスたちの勘違いってこと。
んじゃあなんでそう言わねえんだよ。
一族の連なった恨みともなれば、誤解だなんだと申したところで留飲が下がるわけはなかろう。ならばそのまま戦いを受けてやるが賢明、いや健全ということじゃな。
その言い方だと誤解でも戦ってやるけど負ける気はないってわけ。
当たり前であろう。そこまでしてやる義理はわらわにはない。
ならやっぱり、
cool granny leviathan、 私ら
もやらせてもらうわね。
おお、望むところじゃぞ。
It's very fond of them anyway. Okay, leviathan, leviathan. Definitely gonna spam water in my face. Why do I get to catch you?Yeah, where is it? Thunder Jano! Okay. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, might hurt. Oh, mine don't hurt. Okay, Shining Ruby! 8000 damage! Oh. Oh my fucking god, that fucking hurts!Okay, gonna shout again. Shining Ruby! Oh my fucking god, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts, that hurts! I'm gonna defend first. Shit hurts! Holy fucking hell.Much for all the effort. If that is the case, no, I'm gonna defend first. No, wait, where's protect? Ah, there you are. I'm gonna unstack then stack again. Tsunami. Shining Ruby again. Stack.Shining Ruby again, I guess. Regen on our tidal wave. Oh my god, I didn't expect that. I think it's shell and everything. We should be safe for a bit. And then we see zero. Cura self. Shell you. I can start attacking, I guess. Holy wrong skill. Oh, you're weak to that as well, huh? Okay, do you have balance? Oh, you do, right? Where's the balance? I'm balanced as well, wherever it is. Fucking hell. Irritating. So irritating. Two charges of that, huh? Okay. So just two of it. So, I'm gonna haste you up. I'm gonna cast protect on myself next. And I'll defend. Bam! Wow, that hurts. Where is it? Cure ourself. Defend. I'll be safe. Defend bit. You can start to use Whispering, I guess. And Thunderja. Ah, that did shit. Alright, I forgot. Shining Ruby. I'm gonna defend first. Thunderja. Can I siphon you? Oh, I can siphon. I'll siphon you then. Reaper. I guess it's time to heal everybody for once. That's a stack that really matters, right? Okay. Wait, okay, so I have 3 stacks of this, right? 3 stacks of it? Okay, that's great. Now, I just need to think of better things to do. I guess I'll defend. I can't think of anything good to do, so I'll just defend. And then heal up when I need to, like this. I'll win this. Not a problem. HP? Okay, we win this. No problem. I want to attack him, but she's too lightweight for her own good. Boom. just pretty much rinse and repeat. Siphon. Right. Ah, it's okay. Spam, okay. Siphon again. And protect the other one. I guess you can just cure herself. I don't know how much health she has left, but I think it doesn't really matter, right? Well, we can cast shell again on self. Oh wait, no, that was the wrong one. Ah, damn it. Okay, never mind. Okay, siphon. It's going really, really quickly now. Can cure, cast cure on itself, and this should be easy now. Yep, not dead by then. Yep, rinse and repeat. Easy enough. Look at that faker.
Look at
that faker. So, yeah.
Now, Adamantime. Stots Kiteiko. Hm? 100年前の海の悪魔って。
気のせいかもしれないけど、あんま悪いやつに感じなかったなって。気のせいじゃろ。やつは確かに世に悪名高い悪魔の下辺の一人じゃ。お主は一族の恨みを見事に晴らしたのじゃ。そうか。Grandpa
thought this cool guy.
マグもありがとうな。
よし、帰ろうぜ。あの白き悪魔と並び暴れられておったリヴァイアさんどのが随分とお優しくなりましたな。うるさいな。生きておるのがバレたら面倒じゃろ。もう少し黙っておれ。
Alright, we got Leviathan. Among the Palate Seven, even mountains bow before her mighty tidal wave. Bahamut frequently steals her spotlight these days. Maybe she just needs to get out of the water more? Yeah, maybe. I think she's fine with it though. Not really my type though. I'm not really caring. Yeah, I'm not really caring what she does, to be honest. We got entry 9 now. I got entry 10. But, it seems that we have overrun our time and I have to see you guys again another day. Yeah, we have way overrun our time. These bosses are harder than I thought they would be. So anyways, see you guys again for next time. And look forward to the next part of World of Final Fantasy.